Hell no!
Whoa! That was cool and all, but shit.
You crazy?
Let's go find the evacuation center. I'm already sick of this place.
Weapons. Yeah, I'm ready already.
Yeah,
so we
go. Come on, stick with me, y'all. Weapons over here. Reload.
Those guys fireproof.
Hey, I'm reload.
The coach, stop shooting me.
Weapons over here. Y'all better not shoot that car. Reloading.
Watch out.
Reloading.
What in the hell? You just shot me.
Shoot the mud man.
I'ma reload. Man, y'all shooting me. Reloading.
Watch out!
Reloading.
What you shoot?
Look out!
Reload.
Reloading.
Hey, get that clown down.
Hey, I got a bio bomb here.
Wedge.
Okay.
I'm
okay.
Down.
I'm here. Don't worry.
Pipe bomb out. Reloading.
Reloading. Much, much better now.
Everyone ready?
You'll probably put this to better use than me anyhow.
Yes.
Here you go. Had no use for this anyhow. I ain't gonna get shot.
Thanks a lot.
Always. Ready?
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Follow me.
I got your six.
I got your back.
Birthday kid here. Adrenaline shot here.
That's better.
That'll keep you for a bit.
Nick,
don't do the tube me.
Charger.
There's a bomb right there.
Hands up, zombie! Because it's about to rain!
Shoot me!
Keith made homemade bumper car ride with ride mowers in his backyard.
Mower blade wounds over 90% of his body. I didn't run him over either. He somehow managed to fall under his own.
Okay, Ellis, this is really not the best time.
Okay.
Y'all stay close.
Let's go. Watch out!
Watch out!
What suck the heads means?
Reloading.
Because I came down here with Keith once, and he...
Ellis?
Okay.
The elevator's still working.
Ammo here.
Do that again, I'll knock you into next week. Shit. The hell are we gonna do?
All right. Not bad.
All right, kick ass.
Nick.
I'm right behind
Ellis,
you.
Come on, man.
I can tell you about the time my grandpa took me on a bus to Memphis and visit Graceland and we...
Not again.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. is the man. I mean, I don't know anybody like that, man. But there was this guy I knew. He raced dirt tracks, not stock cars, but open wheel cars, you know? And he was racing them.
Shooting me!
Reloading.
Watch out!
Watch out!
Reloading!
They ain't taking us alive.
Okay, we ready?
All right.
That's what I'm talking about.
I haven't told you about the time my grandpa took me on a bus to Memphis and visit Graceland and we...
You're tiring me real fast, son.
Okay. It's one time my buddy Keith started up a historic tour on account his mom took him to Colonial Williamsburg, and it's like a license to print money at them places. Now, you might ask yourself how an honest attempt to recreate the majesty of colonial times turned into raccoon fights at $5 a pop at Keith's backyard. Man, the answer to that particular question is that Keith is sharing a place with his two brothers and then being assholes who wouldn't let him do it anywhere but the backyard. Well, add that to Keith didn't technically have any, you know, history to put on display, but he did have a whole family of raccoons living in the chassis of an old car. And you begin to understand.
Oh, not again.
Do you know what suck the heads means? Because I came down here with Keith once, and he didn't know. And, I mean, it ain't nothing bad. It's about eating.
We ain't got time for this, Ellis.
Okay. No. Ready?
Affirmative.
I'm cool with
yes,
that.
Sir. So.
Okay.
Don't you reckon we should move on now?
I got your back.
I'll be there.
Got your back?
Well, I'll be there. Here comes some puke!
fire bullets right here.
Back, guys.
I'm deploying some fire bullets.
Reloading!
Jet paddles here. Weapons. Jockey!
Jockey! Stop shooting me! Reloading.
That's where you shoot!
Watch out!
Help me out!
There's a freaking jockey around here, dude. I hear one of them back humpers around.
I hate those jockeys.
Charger around.
Jockey!
Nope!
Hey, look over there.
Much obliged. Oh, right. Hand basket. That glass from the front. Who's that for?
Reloading!
Weapons. Pistol.
Watch out!
Reload.
Bombing coming.
Reloading.
Yeah, nice.
Reloading.
Nick, don't shoot me!
Reloading.
Ammo here.
Hooray!
Throwing a bomb.
Reloading.
Heads up!
Watch out!
We gotta shut that clown up!
Careful, Hunter.
I hear one of them back humpers around here. Freaking jockeys around. I see defensive what they do.
Hey, watch your back. Jockey's around here.
I hear Hunter. Man, I hate them things. I hear Hunter around. Man, I hate them things. I hear one of them back humpers around here.
Dude, I hear one of them back humpers around.
There's a freaking jockey around here. I see defensive what they do.
Mudman!
Hey, it's just been
Hey, man, that's not cool.
Charger!
Charger!
Reloaded!
Can somebody wait up? I gotta heal. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Rochelle, stop, girl.
Grabbing first aid.
Pipe bomb.
God damn it, watch your fire.
Adrenaline shot here.
Had
to keep
shoot
it for a bit.
Reloading.
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 Yeah. Tell you about the time my buddy Keith made sushi. Yeah, his mom took him to a sushi place for his birthday, and he didn't want to go, but he turned out he loved it, man. But it's like 10 bucks a sushi at one of them places. So Keith figures, hey, how hard could it be to roll up some raw food and seaweed, right? As it turns out, it's hard. Now, they say experience is the best teacher, and experience taught Keith that if you ever eat 3 pounds of raw chicken, it kills you. Now luckily, Keith's brain went into self-defense mode and started shutting organs down to head the chicken off of the pass, and the doctors were able to get him out before his heart stopped. But to this day, Keith has no sensation in his right foot and doesn't recognize his brother Paul no more.
You're tiring me real fast, son.
Okay. No. Yeah, no. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
So.
I'm cool with
okay.
that.
Okay. Yes. Follow me this way.
I'm with you.
I'm right there,
people. What the hell? These things are fireproof? Bio bomb incoming. Grabbing a bio bomb. Quit shooting me.
Spit her around.
Hey, look out, Mudman, right there. It's a spitter, dude! Go in now!
Damn
it!
Damn it, I'm covered in goo! I got spitter shit on me! Got some explosive rounds right here.
Reloading.
Reloading.
I hear a witch.
Flashlight's out.
Pills here. Guitar here.
Laser sights here.
Heads up, bio bomb. And y'all shooting me.
Reloading.
I'm reloading.
Machete.
Watch where you shoot.
Reloading.
Your senses? Sons of bitches.
Help me!
on now. You can't stay down here. We got zombies to kill and shit.
Thanks. I feel pretty crappy.
You should heal up.
Let me hear you. This is what friends are for.
Shoot the clown!
Take this. Pick this up just for you.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Be all right.
Thanks. I owe ya. Guys, I'm really torn up.
Let me heal you up.
Francis!
Hey, we got a safe room ahead. Y'all, inside now!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
This ain't about me, people. Let's heal up.
Ready?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Follow me.
Mudman!
Watch out!
Get that zombie!
Look here. Well, I'll be damned. Fireproof zombies.
Almost there!
I got spinner shit on me!
I ever tell you about the time Keith and I made fireworks? Now, I didn't know shit about chemistry, but Keith figured gasoline burns, doesn't it? Third degree burns on 95% of his body. Man, people in the next city over were calling to complain about the smell of burning skin.
Okay. Y'all get ready now.
All right, y'all, stay close now.
Y'all get ready now.
Hey, look out, look out right there. Oh, this thing's fireproof.
Boomer!
Watch out!
weapons.
Reloading!
Reloading!
Hey, I'm reloading.
Behind you!
Senses?
Spitter!
Get ready!
Go!
Reloading!
Oh, right. Hand back.
Steve, watch where you shoot!
Let me heat you up now. This is what friends are for.